You got it.
If you shake it up. See?
It's a non-Newtonian fluid.
And can you say it again what that is? I'm taping it.
Volcanic ash, just pure volcanic ash, really.
Yeah.
So like this.
Wow.
See? Really liquefies when you jam it.
Wow.
Wait. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe I will get some more.
You can make that with water and baking soda.
Water and
volcanic ash. Cornstarch.
Oh, wow.
Weird.
It looks like some kind of weird science experiment.
And it's not even hot. It's not even hot, is it?
No. Oh, wow.
Really cold as hell.
It has the properties of a liquid and a solid.
Exactly. So once again, like you can see, it's pretty much dry now, but then I start to do it like this, and it starts to float again. So it's pretty amazing.